We're given that f of x equals x to the fifth times g of x. We're also given g of 2 equals negative 3, and g prime of 2 equals 4. We want to determine f prime of 2. So we'll first find the derivative function f prime of x, and then we'll find f prime of 2. And because f of x is a product, we'll apply the product rule of differentiation to find the derivative of f of x. So for a quick review, if we want to find the derivative of function f times function g, where f would be the first function and g would be the second function, this derivative would be equal to the first function times the derivative of the second function plus the second function times the derivative of the first function. So looking at our function f of x, the first function will be x to the fifth, and the second function will be g of x. Let's go ahead and apply the product rule to find f prime of x. Again, we'll have the first function, which is x to the fifth, times the derivative of the second function, which would be g prime of x. And then plus the second function, which is just g of x, times the derivative of the first function, the derivative of x to the fifth would be 5x to the fourth. Now that we have f prime of x, let's determine f prime of 2, which means for the first step, we'll substitute 2 for x. So f prime of 2, again, we'll substitute 2 for x here, 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 and here. So we'll have 2 to the fifth times g prime of 2 plus g of 2 times 5 times 2 to the fourth. And now we'll substitute negative 3 for g of 2, and we'll substitute 4 for g prime of 2. So f prime of 2 is going to equal 2 to the fifth, that's 32, times g prime of 2, which is 4, plus g of 2 is negative 3, times 5 times 2 to the fourth, that would be 5 times 16, or 80. 32 times 4 is 128, and then we have plus negative 3 times 80 is negative 240. 128 plus negative 240 is negative 112. So f prime of 2 is equal to negative 112, which if we had the graph of our function f of x, this would be the slope of the tangent line at x equals 2. I hope you found this helpful.